Coffee shops, food courts and canteens will face tougher penalties if they don't stay clean enough. Starting next month, they'll be suspended if they chalk up 12 demerit points in 12 months for lapses in hygiene. That's half the current level of 24 demerit points in 12 months. Common offences include not keeping the tables clean enough, dirty toilets or pest infestation. The National Environment Agency says it will also increase inspections of food outlets that have poor track records.